parallel. Equally distant from one another at all points. Having the same overall direction, the comparison is indicated with two. Hyperbolic geometry, set of a pair of lines, either not intersecting, or coinciding. Computing, involving the processing of multiple tasks at the same time. With a parallel relationship. One of a set of parallel lines. Direction conformable to that of another line. A line of latitude. An arrangement of electrical components such that a current flows along two or more paths, see in parallel. Something identical or similar in essential respects. A comparison made, elaborate tracing of similarity. Military, one of a series of long trenches constructed before a besieged fortress, by the besieging force, as a cover for troops supporting the attacking batteries. They are roughly parallel to the line of outer defenses of the fortress. Printing, a character consisting of two parallel vertical lines, used in the text to direct attention to a similarly marked note in the margin or at the foot of a page. To construct or place something parallel to something else. Of a path, etc., to be parallel to something else. Of a process, etc., to be analogous to something else. To compare or liken something to something else. To make to conform to something else in character, motive, aim, etc. To equal, to match, to correspond to. To produce or adduce as a parallel. P. A. R. A. L. L. E. L. Parallel.